So, that left arm of yours is fake, right, Zero?
Yep.
So how do you move it around, then?
There's a parasite that attaches it to my body.
What? Not a machine or anything? Freaky. Can I see it?
Some other time.
Me too! I wanna see!
Knock it off.
Zero, that trick you did earlier was really neat!
I have my reasons. Grown-up reasons.
Man, grown-ups sure have it tough.
Yep. Now shut up. All we wound up finding in that region was a lousy mutt.
Hey, Zero! I was flying around earlier, trying to be helpful and stuff, and I think I saw a shrine over in that direction.
Hey, yeah, I've heard something about that. They say the shrine in the land of mountains is spread out like a plaza.
So what? North then? All right, let's go.
The enemy's counterattack grew increasingly desperate. And the shrine where Four was said to be hiding out was itself hidden within a massive defensive facility.
I would assume that's Four's hideout.
Damn. Look at the size of that place. Your sis must be real scared of dying.
Dragon, what say you go burn some shit?
But it'll all catch on fire.
That's the idea.
Yeah!
Lady Four's great nation will be smashed to rubble. You damn idiot! Open your eyes! Don't give up!
No, you open your eyes! We're all gonna die here!
Fucked up, aren't you?
You really know how to compliment a fella.
It's Zero! Kill the accursed intoner!
Someone's an eager beaver. Hey, dummy, why don't you go show him who's boss?
Me? I don't know. I don't like being all mean to him.
Shut up and take out those cannons. I'll handle these shits on the ground.
Right. It's fine.
Stop repeating yourself.
Hey,
They're still hitting us! Fire back!
So strong and fast!
Zero's approaching! All men, draw your swords!
How can we possibly stand against an Intoner?
You can ponder it all you like when he's dead!
For me!
Help! Help me, Mother!
Charge!
I can't get close. God, you're
vicious. The cannon's still shooting!
Relax, would you? I'm in the middle of something. No more cannon.
Aw, thanks, Zero.
Sorry, what was that?
Thank you?
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much!
Better.
Go on, fire! Fire now!
We'd just be wasting ammo.
Shut up, coward! We won't know until we try!
I don't need someone who just pissed his pants in fear calling me a coward.
Are we striking our targets?
Checking now! Zero! She's here!
Watch out! It's an ogre!
The demon's quest ends here!
This guy's dumber than a sack of hammers. But smarter than you.
Yeah, smarter than you. That's me.
They're too strong!
Hold your ground. We must protect Lady Four.
Look out. We're gonna die.
That's right! Please, suckers!
It's so funny, Dito.
They just keep dribbling out like an old man's piss.
just opened.
Good. Let's move.
Be for Lady Four. I'll gladly surrender my own life.
It's about time you threw out something that can put up a real fight.
Zero! Are you okay?
What if I'm not?
If you're not okay, run! Run away!
Run away and do what?
Run away and live happily ever after somewhere else? Remember, Zero. Recklessness with bravery.
Oh, for the love of... Who taught you that happy bullshit?
I know! Pretty great, huh?
Shut up, idiot. It wasn't a compliment. Time to go take down the Four. Shit, this barricade's in the way.
Let me help, Zero!
Go for it. Mean? You're a fucking idiot! Come on, Four's waiting!
Fine.
That was some rough sailing right there.
Dito, what are you doing here? How come you didn't get caught in the collapse?
Well, I figured your pal there wasn't smart enough to blow up just the barricade. So I hung back to see what would happen. I mean, duh.
Don't duh me, asshole.
You know, Z, your lack of common sense is kind of cute.
You want to die?
Right over us!
Don't worry. Our lady still has Decadus with her.
Decadus?
So that guy can accept any pain, no matter how rude.
The blood flows this day.
And on Lady Force land, no less.
Damn them. Did you see Zero's eye?
Did I? How could I miss it?
That's no intoner. That's a monster.
Before Citadel there.
Zero, I don't think we can go in the normal way.
What do you mean?
Your song's putting up some kind of invisible barrier.
Huh. I think she's so goddamn clever, does she? We'll make our way through here. You fly up and find another route.
You heard her. Make us proud, Dragon.
What?
What kind of sister is Flint?
The sleazy kind.
She's slutty like five?
Not quite like that, no. She acts all sugary sweet on the surface. But deep down, she's evil. I mean, you kinda have to be evil to be a virgin.
What's a virgin?
Never mind that.
Really can't get along with her.
Really, I can't deal with virgins.
You can't deal with virgins?
No, I can't. Now drop it.
Thank you.
She's here!
Curse the traitorous Intona that turns against the church!
It's all or nothing now! Kill the Intona!
You must really want to die, huh? Well, far be it from me to let you down. No worries. They die pretty quick.
Why do you like killing people so much?
They said I like it.
Huh?
If people get in my way, I kill them. I don't get any particular joy from it. Frankly, it's a pain in the ass.
But if you're
going
in your way, can't you just talk it over?
Never ends. My shoulders are killing me.
I'll give you a massage tonight. Just kill them all.
What's the matter?
The first and second cannon squads are gone.
Fit.
If we don't stop
really
them here,
we're
finished.
Just make
we
it happen.
We face an insane Intona. Hold nothing back.
What if she breaks through?
If she breaks through, it's all over.
What happened to the messenger we sent to Lady Four?
The messenger hasn't returned.
Damnation! Our ranks are falling apart!
Be careful! We're firing in here, you idiot!
Thank you.